Hi dear students, how are you? I hope you all are well. Okay dear students, today we are going to a new lesson. What is number 11 to 20? In this chapter, we learn number 11 to 20 and then before number, after number and then between number of number 11 to 20. Okay, let's start the class now. It's okay dear students. Let us count the object and write the numbers. So firstly, how many carrots are there? Let us count it. Okay, you know very well, this is 1 to 9 and then number 10 we learned in the previous class. Okay, after number 10 is, you know very well, 11. So let's now how to write number 11. Let's count the object and let us now the more examples to understand better the concept number 11 to 20. Okay, let us count the object and write the numbers. Firstly, how many carrots are there? So let us count it. So number of carrots are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So here, how many carrots are there? 11 carrots. Now you write the numbers in the given space. Okay, yourself. So write the numbers in the given space. What's the spelling of 11? Do you know the spelling of 11? S E L E V E N. 11. E L E V E N. 11. Okay. Now you write yourself 11. Okay. Let's go to the next one. How many onions are there? Let us count 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many onions are there? There are 12 onions. Now you write number 12 in the given space and spell the word. What's the spelling of 12? T-W-E-L-V-E 12. Okay, let's write number 12. You know, after number 12 is, very good, 13. Let us count the mangoes. How many mangoes are there? There are, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There are 13 mangoes. So number of total mangoes is 13. Now you write number 13 here. So what is 13? So here 13 is also double digit number 1 and 3. Okay. 13 is double digit number. Okay, now you write yourself number 13 in the given space. Okay, let's go to the next one example. What's the next one? After number 13 is, you know very well, 14. How many chairs are there? So let's count the chairs now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. The number of chairs are 14. What's the spelling of 14? You know very well, you have 4. U R T E N. U R T E N. So 14. So now you write number 14 here yourself in the given space. 14. The next number of 14 is, you know very well, what is the next number of 14? Yes, very good, 15. Look at, count the bats and write the numbers. So count the bats now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many bats are there? There are 15 bats. So in 15, 1, 10 and then 5 units. So 15 also double digit numbers. Now you write the number 15 in the given space neatly. Okay, what's the spelling of 15? F-I-F-T-E-E-N. 15. Okay, after number 15 is, you know very well, 16. So here 16, how many balls are there? Let us count the balls now. S 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16. The number of balls are 16. So here in 16 there are 1 10 and then 6 units. So 16 also double digit number. So now you write neatly number 16 in the given space yourself. Okay, after number 16, you know, 17. After number 16 is 17. Here number 17, let us count the books now. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17. So number of textbooks is 17. So write number 17 in the given space, and the spelling of 17 is S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N. 17. Okay, write neatly number 17 in the given space. After number 17 is, you know very well, 18. How many umbrellas are there? Let us count the umbrellas now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here, one group of 110. Then how many units are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 10 plus 8 is equal to 18. 18 also double digit number. In 18 there are 110 and the 8 units. So now you write number 18 in the given space neatly. What's the spelling of 18? 18, the spelling of 18 is E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N. 18. E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N. 18. Okay, after number 18, 19. How many bubbles are there? There are, you know, how many bubbles are there? I don't know. Let's count the mobiles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. There are 19 mobiles. In 19, there are 110 and the 9 units. So 19 also double digit number. So now you write number 19 in the given space neatly. Okay, what's the spelling of 19? N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N. 19. Okay, last one. In 20, how to write now 20? How to write 20? There are 2, it's a double digit number, 2 and 0. So how to write 20 in tens? So 110 plus 110 is equal to 20. That's why. Okay, 2 tens and the 0 units. How many tops are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. We read as 20. In 20, there are 2 tens and 0 units. The spelling of 20 is T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Okay. Let's, dear students. So, I hope you understand the concept. What is number 11 to 20? The spelling of are the numbers in words. Number 11 to 20. So, read and write the numbers in the boxes. So, already you know very well number 11 to 20. Now, you trace the numbers and write the numbers in the given space neatly. Okay. Let's, dear students, look at the pictures and write the missing numbers. Some numbers are missing here. So, now you write, now you find out the numbers and write the some missing numbers. Starting first number is 11. So here after number 11 is, what is? We don't know. Already the number is missed. Okay, that's why we fill the missing numbers. So after number 11 is, you know very well, is here 12. After number 12 is 13 is there, and then after number 13 is 14. After number 14 is there 15 is there. After number 15 is 16. After number 16 is there 17 is there, and then 17 after 18, and 18 after 19, 19 after 20. So look at, now you read the numbers 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. Okay. Yes, dear students. Let's move the next one page. Yes. After, before, and the between numbers. In between number, write the numbers which comes after. You know very well. S here, number 17. The spelling of 17 is S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. The 18, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. The number 19, N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N, 19. The after number 19 is, you know very well, what is the number 19, after number 19? Yes, very good, 20. Let's come to the next one. Here number 11, 12. After number 12 is 13. Let's come to the last one. Here 15, 16. After number 16 is 17. Yes. Let's go to the next one. Yes, write the numbers which comes before. Let's now the before number. The 18 before number is, what's the 18 before number? 17. The 13 before number is 12. The 15 before number is 14. Let's read the number 17, 18, 19, 12, 13, 14, 14, 15, 16. Isn't it? Yes. Shall we go to the next one page? Yes. Write the numbers which comes in between. So now you write the between numbers of given the number. So 16, after number 16 is, you know very well, 17. Easily we find out the after number, easily we find out the between numbers. Okay, 16 after number is 17. Now you read forward method, 16, 17, and the 18. And then 13 after number 14. Now you read 13, 14, and the 15. 17 after number, yes, very good, 18. The between number is 17 and the 19 is 18. The between number is 13 and the 15 is 14. The between number is 16 and the 17 is 16 and the 18 is 17. Okay. Let's go to the next one. Color the leaf with the bigger number in each pair. So which one number is the bigger? Now you color the leaves. Okay. First one, 15 and the 16. Which one is the bigger? 15 and the 16. Yes. Now you color 16. Why? Because 16 is the bigger number. That's why we color number 16. Come to the next one. 17 and the 18. Which one is the bigger? 18. 10 and 11. Here 11 is the bigger number. 13 and 10. Here 13 is a bigger number. Color the leaf with a smaller number in each pair. In each pair, which one is a smaller number? You find out yourself and the color. Color it. Okay. Firstly, 12 and 11. So which one is smaller? 11. 18 and 19 is very good. 18 is a smaller. 13 and 10. 10 is a smaller. 15 and 11. 11 is a smaller. Okay. Now you color yourself at your home. Okay. Shall we go to the next one? Count the given object. Compare the numbers of object and the right now given against the groups. Put right if they are not same. Put into if they are not same. So firstly, count the object now. Okay. 10. The group of 10.
Then units are 10 plus 3 is 13, 14, 15. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. It's a right or wrong? Yes, very good. It's a right here. 15, number 15 is there. And then objects also same number. Okay. Having a same number. That's why it's a right. Let's count to the next one. What is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 plus 2. 110 and 2 units is equal 12. It's a right or wrong? Yes, it's a right. Then count the next one. Here group of 10 and the how many units? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's also right. 10 plus 8 is equal to 12. Okay. Let's count group of the tens and units by drawing. So here model 12, there are in 12, there are 1 10 and the 2 units. So note, read the number, split the number into tens and units and draw the object. Firstly, we read the numbers and split the numbers into tens and units, draw the object. First, draw 10 object, draw the units object of single object. Here in 12, there are 1 10 and the 2 units. 1 10 means 10 units make a group of 10s, you know very well, and then units. Let's come to the next one, 15. Firstly, we read the number. What is the number? 15. The 15 is a double digit number. There are 1 and 5. Okay. Firstly, we read the number 15 and then split the number into tens and units. So, split the number tens and unit. 1, 10, 5 units. Okay. Then, now draw the object. So, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here how many units remains? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Okay. Okay, dear students, I hope you understand the concept number 11 to 20. In the next class, we will learn number 21 to 99. Thank you so much, dear students.